weather radio warning alarm tone emergency alert system during potentially dangerous weather situations. Specifically built receivers are automatically activated by these alarm tones to warn of impending hazard. Tests of these receivers and warning alarm tones are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. Once again, this has been a test of the NOAA weather radio warning alarm tone emergency alert system. To return to our normal programming, this message will be followed by three short bursts of digital data.